up, Daddy? You're sleepwalking again. Hey, do you smell smoke? Let's go investigate.
You can be Sherlock.
You're silly. Poor Georgie. He's all stuffed in his crate.
You're seriously trying this game again. This game sucks. Anyways, would you like to play in super vintage mode for the price of 5 film strips?
What's that, Daddy? It looks like a frozen drop of oil? Why is all your stuff thrown out that door, Daddy? And is that Mummy's locket? Button. Daddy, it's just a silly drawing. Jumping bean. He's not mean, he's so lean. Jumpity, jumpity, whoop, whoop, whoop. He's a little jumper with a toot, toot, toot. I really like that show. It's such a silly show. I didn't know you liked that show, Sherlock. I thought you just liked to do your smoke and investigate homicide.
But don't worry, Tip, you'll soon call me father.
Up here! Why the hell are you dressed like a damn preacher? Have you tried these sack things? Whoa.
Just get out of here. I'm miserable. Welcome to hell.
Pinstripe.
I think I might know where she is. The Hangley House. But I'm not sure until you find one. I'm afraid I can't help you. My mother, but I wanted to get always look like a deformed clown all the way. Can they walk? Is it your daughter putting on moles in a damn circus act?
Not cool, bro.
Hello, Father. It's me. Oh, you know me. Bo's friend. Well, anyways, wish I could pour you a drink. But I could. You should buy this illegal Tommy gun.
What took you so long? I'll meet you up at the Hangley House. I told you. I'm sure that's where Pinstripe is keeping Bo.
Inclination to a silly wood.
So I think that. I think that.
You freakishly stupid looking douche! Excuse me. Excuse me! It's no wonder a screw up like yourself has joined the stinking ranks of the damned.
Listen, Snotbo, it's just up the mountain, and I'd love to see those prissy pin legs climb this mountain of iron.
Thank you. I was wondering if I was ever gonna. Hey, where's Bo? I was afraid. Well, we've gotta get her, man. I wonder if I can help sniff out some. Speaking of which, yeah, I could smell that guy's butt from a mile away. That pinstripe guy, he's such a jerk.
Father? Help this demon thing!
I'm not even worried, sweetie.
Oh! Well then, hurry up! We haven't got all day! Huh?
door's locked with a silver padlock. Good thinking, Ted. Silver key. A tiny P is etched into the handle.
My bosoms is. Teddy Bear? Oh, it's nice to see you, Teddy. Where's my little friend Bo? Oh, did he now? Dickie's pulled a fast one. So, are you going to get me out of this contraption or not?
I'm guessing you meant to do that? Regardless, I think you may have killed her. At least you were nice to her before she fell to her death. She really was a sweet old lady.
Dicky has something to say to you, don't you?
I lied.
Pinstripe lives a lake. I'm afraid to get there. You need to see if I'm... Oh, yes. Oh, no. I wonder if you can examine the clue. No, see the clue on. That's where you can check. Be sure to... Anyways, we'll meet you down in Red. I'm sure we'll...
Thank you.
you see her, you gotta jump on her butt, man. Wait, wait, wait. I'm a talking dog, and you're worried about my accent? Cool headlamp. It's lined with like, select the icon to turn it on and off. Thank you.
I'm hanging.
I'm looking forward to seeing your pretty boy.
Hello, Father. It's me, Happy. Oh, you know me, Ted Bo's friend. Well, anyways, you wish I could pour you a drink, pal, but I could tell you something. You should buy this, silly. Thank you for your purchase, Father. Sap a gun like that makes you look... Wish I had myself a camera to snap a quick... Anyways, now you can go rescue your sweet, precious, like a fresh and moist gangster. Make it happen, Captain.
Thank you.
locked with...
He should be here with more fruit.
Hello, Father. So what do you think? Well, I think Pinstripe's got quite an... Oh, could have swore on my mother's. Speaking of which, yeah, let me see if I can... Here it is. I'll say thank you for your purchase, Father. You look just like him, Ted.
Like it's sleeping or something. It smells like it. Nice. Something is in there.
Did you enjoy my
mystery? I just couldn't help
Bo.
Did it?
You're dead. I can't. You little.
My flesh tingles.
Thank you.
old man, a sweet lady. They says, you're gonna... Don't do it, mate. It's the only reason I've been living it up there. You'll be here any minute now, right? To give me more sex.
Hello, Father.
Welcome. Lift tickets to Red One. Thank you for... I'm going to take... I haven't slept. How long's it been? Nothing like God bless Pinstripe. Oh, here's your lift.
Looks like a gas line. Gas line extends to edge...
Thank you.
massive scory excavate valued at 50 frozen drops. A massive scorious excavated valued at 50 frozen drops.
You know, kids around here call Pinstripe.
You
could play Red Ash?
Bible.
Hello, Father. I can sell you some goodies for the speaking of which. Your little pup is never going to be right. You should buy this puppy sweater for four. Thank you. Oh, what a cutie that there sweater was. I betcha his nips is stuck in a minute. Now, thanks for the frozen drops. If you ever need anything else, just look, it's spinny and yellow.
Huh? Old man, they says, don't he's the only reason. He should be here any minute now.
Water wheel or something, but where's the water?
note, the ceremony will be held when...
This hen's such modified class.
Wash resident shall receive all residents shall be verbally ab- thank you and good day. Creepy. Ah! Dude, would you mind not doing that? Ah! Ted, the balloons.
Nothing like makes me feel. He said more's to come to celebrate Bo's adoption.
Hey Ted, it's gotta be Pinstripe, especially if he catches us. Help, I'm disguised. I'm a clown, Ted. See the nose?
You. Here, drink some of. It's good, Jack. Pinstripes, you're gonna take a bite from the.
Are you really gonna party with everyone?
Get off the time in the middle of the game.
Thank you.
fork. It's kind of rusty and sprayed with lotion?
What? You're not laughing? Stop it! I'm not a clown! Leave me alone!
That's just I was distracted.
You'll need it to defeat, but don't tell anyone. I don't want Pinstripe to lock me in that cage again.
Thank you.
Hello, Father. So, about, well, apparently that just... So, listen, I can help if you get me tin sacks. Not the frozen drops. The whole cell, it's got the passcode. Would be a pinstripe, will be... So, once you find the sacks...
Safe? Don't even... Think about it.
You do, my bow. I think, Ted, I'm sorry, but I think it's off.
It's over.
Oh, Wooko,
do have.
Go ahead, I haven't healed.
It's over, Ted.
Thank you.
something on my head?
You're gonna buy a newspaper. It'll show you the clue. Oh, it's getting late. I expect I'll be sleeping up this mag. Anyways,
to play trains with me, Ted. You can be the driver. The dizzy is your poor burning and you croak. I live here with my new daddy.
You piece of beauty time! Burn!
Whiskey bottle.
find Bo.
Daddy! I missed you. Can I play outside? Daddy! That looks like Mummy's butterfly necklace. Mama's here. Hey, bet you can't catch all of them. Hey, Georgie. Mummy?